All right, John, thank you. Well, of course, just the mention of the word snow appears to send people into a flurry of panic. With John forecasting some snow for the overnight hours, you may be making sure you've got all of your snow supplies. But as I found out, finding those supplies isn't always easy. Across the country, snow has become a four-letter word this winter, with storm after storm dumping snow on top of snow. Even here in the South, we've had an unusually large serving of the white stuff.
We would have people return snow shovels, whether they used it or not, we don't know, but they would return it. As soon as they set it down, somebody else would be there, grab it and say, "That's mine," and they'd be off to the register.
Thanks to the January storm, the Home Depot on North Pleasantburg Drive in Greenville is now sold out of snow shovels. James Trollinger says people are still looking for them.
They're calling all the time. Do you have snow shovels? Do you have ice melt? We have to tell them not at this time.
Well, yesterday we sold three sleds, a bag of ice melt, and a snow shovel to one person.
Duncan's Home Center on Augusta Street already sold out of snow shovels once this winter. They now have just 10 snow shovels left in stock. With more snow expected to fall overnight, Josh O'Hanley is expecting that these shovels won't stick around for long.
I think if we get the snow, they'll be gone, every one of them.
If you can't get your hands on a snow shovel, consider heading to a garden center. Sure, these are meant for shoveling dirt, but they'll work on snow too.
In a pinch, if you need something, we have the flathead shovels up here that move, you know, whatever you need to move. We got the grain scoops here.
And lots of garden tools, a reminder that it won't be much longer until you trade your snow supplies for spring supplies. Now, James Trollinger at the Home Depot says the store can always order more snow shovels, which they will do if there is another big snowstorm.